Something special is just around the corner when we return from break. Topeka West High School and Westside Booster Club invite you to attend Late Night in the Dub Zone on Tuesday, November 29th. It's free and open to the community. Both boys and girls basketball teams will scrimmage. There'll be performances by the cheerleaders, the Westsiders, Topeka West Singers, and the award-winning Charger Band. T-Dub, the Charger mascot, will also be on hand to entertain and take photos with the kids. A pop shot contest will be held as well. And at 5:30, Coach Bloomquist and his team will lead a dribble, pass, and shoot clinic for all interested youth. There's no charge for this, and it will be held in the North Gym. All are welcome. The girls will take the court at 6. Concessions and Charger Spirit Wear will be on sale, and there'll be opportunities to meet all of the Topeka West High School coaches. Again, this is a free event, but donations will be accepted and go to Westside Pride Booster Club to benefit post-prom. Go Chargers, and see you on the 29th.